must meet our next drivers. Roy and David, this is our combo round. This is where I bring up two different cars, and you got to give me one combined time. And you only get to ask one driver one question. How you doing at math there, Dave?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Roy?
I'm fine with Roy's good, because I don't run out of gas. He's got to fill while I live.
Amen. How you doing, bud?
Good, dude.
What's your name?
Josh Carpenter.
Josh, tell me about your ride.
It's a 98 Dodge Neon, Darrell Cox 2.0 dual air cam motor with a stage 3R turbo.
Thank you, Josh. What's your name?
Steve Bowers.
Steve, how you doing?
Doing good.
Tell me about that Carmagia.
1968 Volkswagen Carmagia, top of about 5 inches.
What kind of power frame we got in there?
21.8.
All right.
CC.
Okay, David, Josh or Steve?
Well, Josh, how much horsepower does that thing make?
388 horsepower.
And Steve, how much does your car weigh?
Oh, wow.
Let him have it.
Okay.
1465.
Wow. All right, one question.
Steve, how much horsepower?
Around 190.
And Ken Harry.
Steve, did I interview that car a couple of years ago?
Yes.
I thought I recognized
it. Wait a minute, here's all our information.
No, you know, honestly, I interviewed him in an all out, but I don't know what it runs, but I did interview him. But you know what? I'll bow out just because.
No,
for real, I will.
That's how we do it. We're always fair on Passtime. If he thinks he's seen the car before, even if he knew the paint job or the painter, he will bow and say, all right, guys, we'll have a good test. All right, well, let's get those ties locked in. David's already locked in, Roy's locked in, and just for shiznit and giggles, come on, let's get in there.
Yeah, come on, let's put something in there.
Yeah, come on.
All right, put them in there.
All right, let's take a look at those times. Ken Harry with the 0-0-0. Roy with the 27 flat, and David with the 22-35.